Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Good morning and welcome to all my students. My dears, today I am going to teach you about the impact of human beings on biodiversity. Our today's topic is from unit number 3, biodiversity. Dear students, the impact of human beings on biodiversity includes habitat loss and deforestation, overhunting, introduction or removal of species, and rapid industrialization. The first one, habitat loss and deforestation. All species have specific food and habitat needs. Habitat loss means destruction or removal of natural habitats of species. We are utilizing means we are using land and natural resources and destroying or removing valuable habitats of wildlife. For example, in order to face the demands of food, people are clearing forest and developing agricultural lands for living there. In Pakistan, forests cover about 5.2% of the land. It means that the forest area in Pakistan is decreasing very fast. Second one is overhunting. Overhunting of animals is also a cause of loss of biodiversity. In Pakistan, various lizards, snakes, crocodiles, and larger mammals are hunted for various purposes. And a large number of migratory birds passing through Chitral are hunted and killed during their migration. Third one is introduction or removal of species. When a new species is introduced in an ecosystem, it may prove harmful for the existence of other species living there. And also their environment becomes disturbed if new species is introduced or the old one species become removed from the environment. For example, eucalyptus trees were imported to Pakistan from Australia. These eucalyptus trees consume more water and have disturbed the level of underground water. So because of this, smaller plants cannot grow near these eucalyptus trees. Dear students, the removal of a species from an ecosystem also affects other species. Here we have example of starfish and mussels. Mussels are freshwater or marine mollusk, dead leaves attached to rocks, etc. For example, in ecosystem, starfish eats mussels, which are harmful to many other species. And if starfish is removed from that species, so the mussel will increase in number and they will be harmful to other species. Fourth and last one is rapid industrialization, means speed up industrialization. The chemical pollutants released from various industries are harmful for species and also for ecosystems. Pollution is not recognized as a cause of extinction, but it usually harms species which lives in small areas. Dear students, read this topic 3 to 4 times thoroughly and then make 15 MCQs.
Stay blessed, take care, and Khuda Hafiz.